What did I do? Just defending a girl who was being beaten? That's why I'm arrested now? Defending people that are going to be kicked out of their houses? How do you feel? No, I know that you're a human and maybe you have a family, you have kids. Do you want your kids to grow up and to grow old defending their own side? Defending the oppressed?